cell phone or tablet. There could be vulgar material and even messages geared toward your child.
Yeah, parents are talking a lot about this on social media. It's a game app called Roblox. It's geared toward 8 to 12 year olds, and Consumer News